Hello and welcome. Thanks for joining us. We've got a perfect day for baseball. It's the New York Yankees going up against the Oakland Athletics. First pitch coming your way next. All right, ready to get underway. Andrew Benintendi up to the plate. A wind in the pitch. And a pop-up on the left side of the infield. Machine makes the catch. And there's one down. Here comes Aaron Judge. Big-time power. This is a true five-tool guy. Not very many of them out there, but when he's on the field, you can't take your eye off. Next offering way off the plate.
Fans come to the ballpark to watch him play. And in baseball, to have such a talented player going out there every day and putting on the show that he does, just a joy to watch.
Swing and a miss, and it's a full count now. Kicks and fires. And fouled off. Ground ball right side, and it goes just foul. And a pitch. And a foul ball. Three balls, two strikes the count. Stays alive. No score, just getting started, top of the first. And Judge spoils that one. One down, base is empty. Fouled off again, and it remains 3-2. The pitch. And a foul ball.
Seven fouls in a row. Such an impressive at bat we're seeing right here, regardless of how it ends up.
It's down on strikes. Two gone now. And here is Anthony Rizzo. Left-hand batter waits. And that one is lifted in the air. He can't get there. It's a base hit. Throws to second. And he's out. Cut down, and that ends the inning. Bottom of the first. And now number 37. The 2-1. Inside, just missed.
Really good take, especially with two strikes.
Popped up, foul territory behind the plate. Hauls it in, and there's one away.
Oh, that's a frustrating end to the at-bat for the hitter right there. I mean, that pitch was right down the middle. I think he got a little too excited, came out of his mechanics. Instead of driving that ball somewhere, he popped it up. Unfortunate for him.
The 2-2. This one popped up right side. Rizzo settles underneath it. And there's two down. Two outs, base is empty. So here's Murphy now.
The catcher, Sean Murphy.
Next offering is in for a strike. Righty to the plate.
2-2 to count.
Swing and a miss. Struck him out. Three up, three down. Inning over. And welcome back. Here's Stanton now. He is very much your typical power hitter. I'd say he falls into the three true outcomes category.
Well, we've seen more and more of that lately. The ability to drive the ball to slug is getting heavily favored over any discipline or strikeout concerns.
On the ground, out to short. Whips it to first. And quickly one away in the second. Here is the young phenom, Gleyber Torres.
Gleyber Torres.
The pitch. Out front, rip foul. Next pitch misses inside, and the count is even, 2-2. And now the lefty. Ground ball, left side, and foul ball. Ripped to short, that's a hit. So they get a man aboard with a one-out single. Now it's Josh Donaldson's turn to hit.
Baseman, Josh.
In the air, out towards left center. Snags it for the second out. And now it's DJ LeMahieu digging in.
Batting seven, the second baseman, DJ LeMahieu.
And he deals. That catches the corner.
Man, I mean, nice job just presenting it to be better than it actually was.
And a foul ball, he stays alive. Up the middle, boots it. No throw, a tough play, and now there are runners at first and second. So two on with two away. And next for New York, Jose Trevino. 2-1. That clips the corner. Two outs. Swing and a miss, and that is that. Back here in the East Bay, bottom of the second. And now the right fielder, Seth Brown. The wide to kick the pitch. Swings and misses. 1-2.
He can live up in the zone all game if guys will chase it. That's just too much velocity. Hitter's got to look down in the zone.
Next pitch is outside. Swing and a bouncer. Fires over to first. Leadoff man retired here in the second. Here's Oakland's DH, Shea Langeliers.
The designated hitter, Shea Langeliers.
In the air to left center. Two down. Now it's the rookie first baseman, Jonah Bride.
The first baseman, Jonah Bride.
1-2 here. That's hard hit on the line. In one hops off the wall, should be extra bases. And he starts his afternoon off right with a double.
Really nice job, a two-strike hitting in that at-bat. You see a ball come off the bat like that, you know it was pretty much a perfect swing. And for me, you know, I start wondering, and I'm looking on the computer, what was the exit velocity? This time, 106.
Now at the plate, Vimael Machin. Swing and a ball lifted in the air, shallow left field. And Benintendi able to make the grab. And that is that. Back here at the ballpark. Well, here we go. Top of the third, scoreless game. And stepping in for the Yankees, Isaiah Kiner-Falefa. Next one is off the play. And it's 2-1. The wind of the pitch. To first. One up, one down. So the lineup flips over. Benintendi to the plate. He popped out his first time.
Benintendi.
3-2. swing, and he breaks his bat. Pulls it down, and there's two gone. Two outs, base is empty. Now here's some real power at the plate. Aaron Judge caught looking his first time up. Two down, nobody on.
That's a ball.
And a swing and a miss, and that's that.
Nice inning, Dad.
Set for the bottom of the third. Now here is Sheldon Noisy. The 1-1. Swing and a miss. He was late. Strike two. The 1-2. Stays alive. The 1-2. And a foul ball. He stays alive. Foul ball there. Righty delivers. Sliced hard but foul. Line drive caught. Nick Allen up next for the A's.
Not shortstop.
Nick Allen.
The 2-1. Top of the zone for a called strike. The 2-2 now. Swing and a miss. Struck him out. And two away now. Back to the top of the lineup. Next up for the A's, number 37. To the right side. Tosses to first, and that ends the inning. As we go to the top of the fourth, Anthony Rizzo steps to the plate.
He's been pitching well, but going through this middle of the order second time through, we'll see what kind of adjustments are being made.
Next pitch misses way outside. The punch out there. One gone here. And now it's Giancarlo Stanton.
Giancarlo Stanton.
Next pitch is downstairs.
That's where you want it. It's a good miss.
And a 2-1 hammered but foul. Hit weakly on the ground. Throw pulls him off the bag and he's safe. And now it's going to be Gleyber Torres. One for one with a single so far. Swings and misses, and we're filled up. At the belt and fires. And that is ball four, and the Yankees are in business. Here's Josh Donaldson.
Definitely wants to stay out of the double play here. Ball on the ground in the infield. Should be an inning-ending double play.
2-1 now, two aboard. And a swing and a miss.
He's pitching well, but not throwing a ton of first-pitch strikes. Usually doesn't work out for success, but you can never predict baseball.
Got him swinging. That's out number two. So first and second with two outs. Here's the second baseman, DJ LeMahieu. First time up, he reached on a bunt single. Kicks and deals. Slice to right, Brown makes the grab, and that is the inning. Welcome back. Here's Tony Kemp. Right-hander kicks, deals. That one off the mark, and that's ball three. Out towards right center field. Stanton on the move to the alley. Dives, but it falls. And now it looks like extra bases. Judge hustles it back in. They hold the runner at second. So another base hit could get us our first run in this one. Here's Sean Murphy. Next pitch has popped up. Rizzo pulls that one down. One away. So here's Brown at the plate.
Up next for Oakland.
One out and a runner at second.
Brown.
And he chases that one. And there's two down. And now a chance for Shea Langelier. 0 for 1 with a flyout.
Shea Langelier.
And it's second.
Careful.
Got him. That's the inning. We go to the top of the fifth. Here's the Yankees catcher now, Jose Trevino. Foul ball. Puts it in the air out towards left center. Kemp brings it in, and there's one away. Pretty good job on the mound in this one, Siggy. It feels like we've seen a lot of off-balance swings.
Yep, just one free pass, and obviously he's not a big strikeout guy, but he gets soft contact and he gets outs.
Line to left. He dives, but can't hang on. That's a base hit. So out of the pen comes the right-hander, Norge Ruiz.
So at this point of the ball game, we're talking about middle innings, and a little length out of this arm coming out of the bullpen. We'll see just how many outs he's able to give his skipper.
Benintendi up here. Move to first. Connor Falefa back easily. And the righty deals. Connor Falefa on the go. Into the outfield, base hit. And they'll have runners at the corners after a one-out single.
Back-to-back base hits. He kind of rolled over on this pitch a little bit, but he got enough behind it to shoot it through for a knock. And we'll take that anytime you can get him to find a hole.
And now big number 99, Aaron Judge. And now the count filled up 3-2. Now there's a bullet down the line. Base hit and a run comes in. Runner holds at third, so just one across on the play.
Always feels good when you come through and get your team on the board first. Loud contact leads to the double. I mean, you could tell it had extra bases written all over it as it jumped off of the stick.
And now Anthony Rizzo. And a base hit into right. One run across. Another comes in to score, and they lead by three.
Picks himself up a couple of ribbies. Solid swing from start to end. On time with everything. Really good balance. Nice extension. And he met it out front for the line drive knock.
Now here's Giancarlo Stanton. Next offering misses. Ball two. The pitch. Strike two. Right-handed reliever.
We got 3-2.
That one the other way, and a base hit. They get it in quickly. So first and second, now one out.
They are really feeding off each other. That's five hits in a row. That pretty much split the zone down the middle, and those are the ones where you got to make them pay.
And now the young star. It's Gleyber Torres. To short, could be two. To second, there's one, and that's two. Back in Oakland, and here's the first baseman, Jonah Bride. The 1-1. There's a strike.
Well, the offense has gotten going, and a pitcher wants to go out there, have a real quick inning, get those guys back into the dugout so those bats can stay hot.
Stays alive. Next pitch is inside. The count now 2-2. Righty to the plate. Swing and a miss. Struck him out. And one gone. Striding to the plate now for Oakland. Vimael Machin. Popped out to left his first time. Ball to strike. This one high in the air to left center. And Aaron makes a nice grab out there. And there are two outs. So up next, Sheldon Noisy.
Second baseman, Sheldon Noisy.
And that's ball four.
Boog, do you think you could draw a walk in the bigs if we gave you enough at-bats?
Oh, that's a good question.
I think that if they gave the pitcher a false scouting report on me, yes, I think I could draw a walk. The 1-1. That's inside. And a foul ball. He stays alive. And the pitch. Swing and a miss. Struck him out. That's out number three. Back here in the East Bay, top of the sixth inning. Now, Josh Donaldson. In the air, left field. Makes a nice running catch. And there's one down. Here's DJ LeMahieu.
Now batting, second baseman, DJ LeMahieu.
Here comes a pitch. In the air, out towards right center. Brown moving under it. Two down. Here's Jose Trevino. Now this guy, one of the best defensive catchers going. You talk about framing, the ability to block, catch, and throw. He is at the top of the game. Nice grab. Back here at the ballpark, and now the center fielder, number 37.
Really good athlete, and many times we talk about, you know, the feet of infielders. This catcher as well, really quick feet. He's able to recognize the pitch, see the trajectory, and get into a spot where he can block those balls and keep them from going to the backstop.
The kick, the 3-2. Here we go. Swung on, popped up left side. That one gets down for a hit. Makes the turn and heads for second. Now the tag at second, and he's out, trying for two. Digging in for Oakland, Sean Murphy.
Sean Murphy.
On the ground. Over to first, and the inning is over. And welcome back. All set for the start of the inning. Isaiah Kiner-Falefa up to the plate. Here's a 1-1.
We got two balls, one strike.
The pitch. Bounced up the middle. On the run, throw to first. That takes care of Connor Falefa. So the batting order turns over. Andrew Benintendi digs in now.
Benintendi.
Here's a 1-1. On the ground to short. Fires to first on the run. And two away to start the seventh. Two outs, base is empty. And up next for New York, Aaron Judge. Good contact guy, good defender. And it's ball four. He missed down low.
Boog, if I were him, I'd be nibbling around the plate as well. I mean, this guy is just batting, capable of hitting the pitches outside of the zone and Anthony driving them a long way.
The 1-1. And the slider just misses.
That's awfully close. I don't know how you take that. He's seeing the ball out of the pitcher's hand really well right now.
Next pitch way upstairs.
3-2, two out, runner on first. A lot of movement in the infield. Hitter's got to stay focused on the pitch.
Oh, that got him on the mound. Safe at first, and now we'll check on the right-hander. Hope he's all right.
Having himself a really nice game at the plate. Got a breaking ball on the outside part of the plate. Not a bad pitch, but he wasn't fooled or off balance. Stayed on the backside nicely and really just let that thing travel and squared it up.
So a new pitcher on the mound for the A's, Joel Piatt. And his job is to collect quick outs and keep his team within striking distance. And here is Giancarlo Stanton. 2-2 now. Stays alive. The 2-2. Got him. The third out. That ends the frame.
The traditional seventh-inning stretch.
Welcome back. Set for the last half of the seventh. Now it's the right fielder, Seth Brown. Next one is off the plate. Two balls and a strike. The wind of the pitch. And there's a foul ball. Next pitch just misses. 3-2 down.
Well, just about to hit that century mark. 100 pitches for this game.
And it's fouled away. Swings and misses. Picks up strikeout number seven. So now the DH spot, Shea Langeliers.
Shea Langeliers.
Next pitch is outside. Kicks and fires. And that gets the top of the zone for a strike.
It really looks like these hitters have been in between with their timing today. Good fastball, excellent slider, but they've not been able to commit to one velocity and stay there.
Bounce to the right side, and that's just foul. Next pitch is popped up. And there's two away. Next up for the A's, Jonah Bry.
Up next for Oakland, the first baseman, Jonah Bry.
And a 1-1. In there at the knees for a strike. And here it comes. Next offering misses down and away. That one missed. And he grounds one to the right side. LeMahieu gets it to first. And it's a 1-2-3 inning. back in Oakland. And now the DH, Gleyber Torres. Next offering is downstairs. The 3-1. Swing and a foul back. That's out of play. Line drive, and it goes just foul. Is there a little wrinkle to that? I think there was.
Yeah. A little slider action.
Next pitch has popped up. Right towards the line, looking up, makes a one-handed catch. Next to hit, Josh Donaldson.
Third baseman, Josh Donaldson.
Next offering is in for a strike. Next pitch, not close, up high. Next offering is fouled back. 2-2 now. Swing and a miss, and he struck him out. And there's two down.
Now back.
Two outs, base is empty. Now it's LeMahieu up to hit.
LeMahieu.
And a pitch. Popped up first base side. And that lands in no man's land, a foul ball. Here's a 1-2. And a foul ball, he stays alive. The 1-2. Stays alive.
Well, he hasn't gotten the result yet, but it's got to feel pretty confident. Three foul balls in a row. He's right on this guy.
And the next pitch is way outside. Next one just misses. 3-2 now. And a pitch. Line drive, base hit down the line.
Nice at bat right there. Not just the result, but also seeing a lot of pitches. Made him really work out there on the mound. He really shot that one down the right field line and somehow found a way to keep it from slicing foul. One thing that was great about the approach is head was down all the way through the pitch, and that's how you do it.
Righty delivers. And a foul ball. He stays alive. The 1-2. That one to first. Right. Takes it himself. That ends the frame. Back now. New pitcher on the mound as we roll into the bottom of the eighth. Jonathan Loaisiga. And this guy can bring it velocity-wise.
Loaisiga.
Bottom of the inning, striding to the plate now for Oakland, Vimael Machin. The pitch.
Got to keep things airtight defensively right here. On your toes, ready to make a play. If you can get this to the ninth with a three-run lead, it should be a W.
Loaisiga, he's made a name for himself as a very effective reliever, but not really what you expect from a bullpen arm these days, because he's not out there racking up K's. Now gets it to first, and that's baseman. One away as the leadoff man is out in the eighth. The pitch. Got him looking. Now two away. Digging in for the Oakland, batter, Nick two. Allen, who's 0 for 2 with a pair of strikeouts.
Nick Allen.
I think it's the deception and his ability to change arm angles and slots and give hitters different looks within one at bat. they're never able to get comfortable. When you only see him once, a lot of times he has success.
The pitch. Off the outside edge with that one, and now it's filled up. Got to be clever, too, when you don't have that lights-out stuff, right?
Absolutely. You got to know what you're able to do. Instead of focusing on what that hitter's strength is, stay with your strength and trust that you'll come out on top.
At the belt and fires. Swing and a miss, and he is down on strikes for the third straight at bat. Danny Jimenez gets the call from the pen.
Number 56, Danny Jimenez.
Back here at the ballpark, and now the shortstop, Isaiah Kiner-Falefa. Up the middle, noisy handles. Not in time, and he reaches safely.
Well, that certainly feels good when you can win the at-bat after being down in the count, up against it with two strikes right there. You can't do much better than that on a pitch that far outside of the strike zone. Got him to chase on the two-strike count, but he wasn't fooled. He hit that ball really well.
Left-hand batter waits. Kiner-Falefa on the go. Jimenez over to first, and he's back standing. On the ground right side, and that one finds its way through. Lead runner holds up. They're at first and second with nobody out.
Well, he really had to battle for that one. Man, that was so fun to watch. Just one of those seen high base hits through the infield. It just kind of rolled over on it a little bit, but sometimes those can find a hole and get you a knock.
2-1 on Judge. Up the middle, and there's a hit. Kiner-Falefa coming home. He'll score, and it's 4-0.
Stringing them together, that's three hits in a row. Everyone's trying to elevate the ball in today's game, but if you can hit a ball that hard on the ground, it's going to find some holes.
At the plate, Anthony Rizzo. Next offering is in for a strike. To first, maybe a two ball. Fired to second. On to first, double play. Giancarlo Stanton to the plate now.
The batter, the right fielder, Giancarlo Stanton.
Two outs. Pulls that one foul. Runner at third, two away. On the ground to the left. Dives, but it kicks off his glove. That ends the inning, and they limit the damage. Back now as they hand the ball to a fresh arm to start the bottom of the ninth. Lucas Litke.
Number 63, Lucas Litke.
And welcome back. Bottom of the ninth. And here is number 37. The lefty ready. And a 1-1.
Two balls, one strike.
This to third. Donaldson tosses to first in time. One out, bottom of the ninth. Tony Kemp up next for the A's.
The left fielder, Tony Kemp.
Next pitch misses, and it's 2-1. And now the lefty. Swing and a miss, and now 2-2.
For a guy that's been swinging the bat well all game long, that was a pretty ugly swing right there. I'm sure he'll tighten it up on this next bit.
Next offering way off the plate. Swing and a miss, and he got him. That's out number two. Next up for the A's, Sean Murphy.
The catcher, Sean Murphy.
1-1 now.
Nope.
And that one fouled off. Stays alive. The 2-2. Now, and that is the ball game.
Well, you win this one 4-0, and it feels like you could have exploded for more offensively, but you also realize that at times it was hard to score. So you get out of here feeling good about this win. Ultimately, there was great pitching and defense to keep that other team off the board. You always feel good about a win like this.
A 4-0 shutout in this one. For Chris Singleton and our entire crew, I'm John Ciambi saying so long.
Our final line score this afternoon. First for the victorious Yankees. 4 runs, 13 hits, no errors. They left 10 men.